Well, if you've driven down Highway 96 in Beach County recently, you may have noticed a big structure being built near Lane Southern Orchards. Back in August, a company called Pure Flavor announced plans for a $105 million greenhouse. Mary Grace Shaw took a look at the facility to see the progress they've made since then.
For more than 6 months,
so it's been nonstop production.
Michael Bryant says he and other crew members have been hard at work.
So let's go check it out.
Building this, a hydroponic greenhouse.
Everything about this greenhouse is designed to create the most perfect growing environment so that produce can grow faster, larger, and sweeter.
A Canadian company, Pure Flavor, announced in August that they were building a $105 million development in Peach County. Now Bryant says everything's starting to sprout.
At nighttime, the grow lights gives the same UV value as the sun rays. So the plant think it's still sunny, so it's still growing.
Bryant says the greenhouse ceiling windows are controlled by a computer, which he says allows crops to stay at the perfect temperature.
Along with that, we're going to have insect netting on those ventilation windows, and that keeps all the insects from flying in.
And when all of the phases are complete, Peach County's development director, BJ Walker, says they'll have a 100-acre development. But he says that's not all the project will produce.
It's a huge project, and it's probably, 5% growth to our budgets.
Walker says once it's complete, it'll bring the county about $600,000 annually just in property taxes. And with plans to plant the first crop in September,
every phase of this project has its own unique evolution to it.
Bryant says he can't wait to see the harvest. In Peach County, Mary Grace Shaw, 13 WMAZ News.
Walker says the plant will need more than 175 employees. He says Pure Flavor will start filling those jobs in June or July.